If you want a dark horse, a non-obvious team to win the Super Bowl, the Chargers have no home field in terms of crowd. The Chargers have a hyper-aggressive coach and a really good squad, and those are the sort of teams that can be very dangerous in the playoffs.